Another day spent high as hell, having sick, serious conversations with myself. Inventing complicated plans involving you and me and several people you probably wouldn't know or even care to if you did so. Since I'm afraid of all the versions of me.